I think they will find a bigger picture of the world. They'll see more. They'll feel that it's, they have an expanded feeling for this world.
Each image in the show was picked because we think it's a powerful image. You don't necessarily understand the backstory. You don't even necessarily know who the artist is. We're hoping that the general public will still be able to say, oh, I'd never seen this before, but I understand what I'm looking at. Civilization, the Way We Live Now, is a major international touring exhibition of contemporary photography. It features 140 artists from over 30 different countries, 30 nationalities, looking at the collective contemporary world of which we live today.
I could say it's actually two exhibitions. One is an exhibition about civilization, and one is an exhibition about how photography. So you can see photography as the kind of eyes of civilization.
It's not a theme or a person's work, but it's more like a whole atmosphere.
摄影可以非常直观地去描述这种文明的现状或者是它的未来，它比文字可能更有优势。
I feel sort of deeply based in the history of photography as an evolutionary process, so I think more in terms of pure photography and pushing the boundaries of art photography.
So I really would let the public be the judge, but I would like the public at the end of the exhibition to think, yes, this is my world.